with something.
Yeah, Nat, how'd you lose your virginity? What's the story behind that?
You're the one that wanted to talk about first.
I said getting drunk, not my virginity.
Oh, well, it's the same thing.
I mean, no, not really.
Were
like
you drunk?
At all. No.
So how did it go? What happened? Why are you being so weird about this?
Because it was technically my first, but I like kind of don't count it because it wasn't like I was having like romantic sex with somebody. It was just like it just happened because it happened, and it was just like a oops, and then like we were like,
what do
oh
you
my
mean?
God,
you like tripped and you're. What do you mean? Oops.
You fell into
That's
me.
That's like the weirdest way to describe sex. Oops.
I feel like I know what you mean.
Okay.
Yeah. What's
let
oops?
Me, okay. Let me just explain. I was at summer camp.
Okay.
And I used to go to the sleepaway camp in New Hampshire, and like it was co-ed, whatever. So like girls and guys would always hook up like after hours. And
wait, you lost your virginity to a guy in camp?
Yeah, but like I don't really count it.
Okay, I count it. I'm like upset.
Okay, are you okay?
It means a lot to me. You never told me about this. Oh,
because I don't even like count it because it's just stupid.
Is this the camp that they sent you away to?
Imagine this.
And your
is
mom
like,
didn't want to pay.
Yes.
Okay.
I sound like
there's only one camp.
I sound like we talked about this when we were younger, and you like promised me that you didn't have sex with this guy, and now I'm finding out, and I'm like, you did what with him?
Liar.
All right. Anyways, your virginity. what happened there?
Okay, so there was this guy from Venezuela that came to camp. And he spoke like very broken English or whatever, but he was really cute, played soccer. I played soccer. It was, you know, all these little things falling together. So the guys and my girlfriends literally behind my back were being like, we need to get this guy. We need this guy to hook up with Natalie. We need him to hook up with Natalie. So Natalie has a hookup for the summer because that was like the goal. I was like not into it. I just like didn't care. But the Mount Katahdin trip happened, and we all go together for like 4 or 5 days, and we're doing this big trip. You camp out on the mountain. You take
Elevation
showers.
Elevation makes you horny, too.
Right, exactly.
I don't know. I made that up. Is that true?
No, I just was going
along
with it.
What makes you horny?
Elevation.
So on the last night, we decided we were going to play Naked Capture the Flag, the boys and the girls.
Okay, wow. You just dropped that on us pretty. Okay.
And
Naked Capture the Flag?
Yeah, it's a whole, like, but it's a weird thing that, like,
I got
like,
the flag! That's not the flag.
Yeah, it's dark, right?
It's dark.
So you can't really see
much. You can't really see. That's the whole thing. It's like, ooh, we're naked, but you can't really see, you know? We were supposed to do that. We were supposed to have our Naked Capture the Flag, but a bear during the day came onto our campsite, a black bear, and it tore our tents apart. We went to the river to shower that day, and we came back, and our tents were torn apart. Our food was just everywhere because we made the mistake of leaving out food in the middle of a fucking mountain. So our trip got canceled for our safety. We had to leave, and we were all bummed because we were like, fuck, we can't play Naked Capture the Flag. And so we got back to camp. It was like a 6-hour drive. We got back to camp at like 1 a.m. and we're like, we have to play. We have to play. So like our counselors, they let us get dropped off in the far, far fields. And this was supposed to be the moment. Like my girlfriends and the guys were planning like, oh, after Capture the Flag, Natalie and this guy are going to go hook up. And that moment happened. I was like, thank Jesus, Lord. Like I don't have to go hook up with this guy, whatever. Played the game, whatever. The game was over. And him and I like were naked.
One.
And we met.
Hold on, bro. She's like, you get in the juicy part. Wait, what?
Him and I were naked, and all of our friends were like, okay, like this is like, yeah, this is the time. So they all left, and it was just him and I in the middle of this like,
get the fuck out of here. How have I never heard this shit?
This is out of a movie, Natalie.
What?
What the fuck?
You and him are just naked on this field?
Yeah.
What?
You're making this up.
Damn, dude, Natalie was born.
Shit.
Natalie was a born soccer player,
this
bro.
Sounds like way hotter and like nicer than it was.
You belong to the field, Natalie.
It was so awkward and like, and we were like standing up naked, like it's not like we were like laying in bed, like naturally, you know, whatever. We were standing up naked and we started like making out or whatever, and then he like. I don't like, this is like, kind of gross. I actually don't really want to talk about this.
Oh my God, you've come this far?
You
what do
have
you mean?
To.
Okay, you're on the field.
Like, so we're on the field where we're like making out or whatever. And he like lifts me up. I'm like on him or something. And he.
You guys are still having sex standing.
No, we haven't had sex yet.
You're straddling him.
He picks me up. And so, and then whatever. So then we started laying down. And then he was like laying on top of me and like. I was like nervous and super scared, and so he like, this is why it's like kind of gross. But he like put his dick inside me.
A stick?
No, a dick. Not a
stick. Bro, Ella, you thought he put a stick inside her?
He's from Venezuela. They're horny.
They're horny.
Let me rephrase that. So
she said it was gross. I thought she meant.
Yeah, no, why is that gross? That's what sex is. He put his penis inside you.
I know.
Okay, and then what happened? Did you
because
go?
Because it was just so awkward and like so uncomfortable. And like,
yeah, you're 16. It's not supposed to be beautiful.
I know.
It's like the worst. It's like losing your virginity is like a horror show sometimes. Okay, and then what happened?
And
did you guys, did it last more than 10 seconds?
No. He put it in one time and then I was just like weirded out and like we were making out and then he just walked me back to my bunk and that was it.
He walked you back naked? Yeah. Were you holding his hand back or did you hold his penis? How did you walk with him back to the cabin?
I can't breathe.
Were you just like, I found this boy in the woods.
This is so funny.
I have made him mine.
I won the game.
This entire, yeah, it's like the Hunger Games. You're covered in blood. Oh, I've done it. Dude, that's crazy. How have I never heard that story?
I don't know. I've never like relived and recounted that story insane. Like I just did.
You lost your virginity in the middle of a field during Capture the Flag. That's pretty good.
I love how this all started. This is now going, hey guys, let's talk about the first time we got drunk or something first.
Yeah.